We've had a couple lightning pops through all this wind. This is going to be like 125, 130 miles per hour. The building is still sporadically shaking. A couple of those tops of those lights down there have flying off into the abyss.